2024 Top Scrum logo for Actor 10 Box. Pick your team's number two. Good luck, guys. Don't think I missed any that time.
The overwrap is much heavier.
What?
The overwrap is
much heavier. Yeah, it's thicker.
That I don't. I'm not a big fan of, but I guess that helps to keep people from stealing evil. That's something, but.
Even the packs feel thicker. Update is next. Let's see something fun here. Just blow through these base quick. Ohtani is the one spot. Churio. Ohtani's there. Wells, one spot. Well, once they name the MVPs, those are the hobby shop, like, cash-in ones. It's looking like Ohtani and Judge will be the two to win it. Jackson. Ellie. Judge. Judge goes to the zero. Soto is also zero. We honestly could just open all these and not even show them. Just, this is just all the base. This is what we want right here. Godzilla vs. King Kong? Hell yeah. Dominguez. Dominguez is the nine. That's one of the best photos. Ruiz diving in. All right. This is what we're after right here, fellas. Gold. Forrest Wall rookie. Jackson Holliday, future stars. It's a Cardinal. It's Wilson Contreras to 50. Black to 10. Black. Future stars of Ellie. No way. It's Wu again, 7 of 10. Seattle killing it. We had three autos in the first half, right?
Soto, zero spot. Evan Carter, gold, all etch, rookie rush to 50. Nasty. Aqua. Christian Yelich to 199. Brewers, Chris. There's a whole other case of this on the website. Blue. I feel like this one's an auto. Imanaga. Canario. It's not an auto. It is Coco Montez to 150. First one stamped. One of 150 for the Rockies. Purple. Sal. Marco Luciano. Sean Murphy out of 250 Braves. Come on, let's see red. Rafaela. Jacob Amaya to 150. Some of these cards have this like band across it. I don't know what that is. There's a judge for the zero spot. Jordan Walker to 199 Cardinals. Purple. Young Hoo Lee. And Justin Steele out of 250 for the Cubs. Verdugo, one spot. Churio. Matsui. Jason Dominguez, four. Emerson Hancock, 150 of 150. Rizzo, seven spot. Fernando Tatis to 199 Padres. Dude, these cards are so nasty. JP Martinez autograph Braves. And J.P. Crawford to 199. He's cheering so hard his dread is in his mouth. Maybe we got two more autos. Let's see if we get a six auto case. Blue. Oh, I thought it was Judge. Austin Wells, 23 of 150. Ton of 23s tonight. Green. Jackson, Padres. Soderstrom, rookie to 99, color match. Agua. Castellanos, there's like a little mark on that. Yes, Phillies to 199. Mookie goes to the nine or the sixth spot. Volpe, 17. Seven. All right, come on. We got four left. Gold and aqua. I believe it's a gold autograph. Mazabe to 50 for the Rays. Wow, these cards are so clean. And Jared Jones to 199. And if Paul Skeens was in this. Let's see one more auto. Purple. Lawler. Adolis Garcia to 250 Rangers. These cards probably grade pretty well. It's a weird pack. Evan Carter to 99, future stars. Rangers. For this price point, there isn't many products that beat it. We're ending with a gold. Come on, be huge. Be Ellie. It's Zach Greinke to 50. One black and one orange in the whole case. Still great stuff. These cards look better than half of what the OG Topps Chrome looks like. And for what? A quarter of the price? Third of the price? Evan Carter go crazy. Wu to 10. JP. So we got five auto, six autos in a 20 box case. Five or six. It's not bad. Especially when they're not guaranteed. Yeah, I don't know why they... There is a couple of those that I saw just going through those breaks.